I am Gajanan D. Taide, Assistant Professor of English of Sri Shivaji Arts, Commerce and Science College, Akod, District Akola, affiliated to Sant Gadge Baba Amravati University, Amravati. I am a participant of the online short-term course on research paper writing from 24 May 2021 to 13th May 2021 by UGC HRDC of Gujarat University, Ahmedabad. This course is a life-changing course. I learned lot of things that is a core set of knowledge. How to write a research paper in a better way or in a systematic way. How to apply and discuss on evaluative, interpretive, and analytical research methodology. How to avoid plagiarism. And again, we learned hypothesis, review of literature, etc. This course is a chain of skills development like critical thinking and problem solving skills, technology skill, creativity and innovation skills, adaptive thinking skills, communication skills, and collaboration skills. Here, we develop a heart-to-heart friendship as a result of this brief training. It is a part of network building. This short-term course is really fruitful to us because it provided lot of things and also clear our all conceptions regarding research paper writing. I really benefited from this course. All resource persons are highly qualified and give lots of knowledge, information, etc. In a first day, our pocket was empty, but now there is treasury of knowledge. All facilities are good. HRDC Gujarat University is one of the best among 66 HRDC. So got good rank. And the green campus of this HRDC is remarkable and nice. Staff of HRDC help to each and every participant and always ready for solving our problems. It is also one that I will come back to and watch more and pick knowledge from in the future. Following that, HRDC Gujarat University need to conduct refresher course in English literature, emphasizing on feminism, such as the works of Mahashweta Devi, Manju Kapoor, Arundhati Roy are remarkable. Our course coordinator, Dr. Jagdish Joshi sir, is a versatile and dynamic personality in academician and administrative. He is a sound in his field of English literature. Really, he is a liberal and always prompt for helping to participants. Thank you for giving a chance to me.